We're here in St. Louis for this interconference matchup between the Kansas City Chiefs and the St. Louis Rams.
Yeah, when you talk about the St. Louis Rams, Kansas City Chiefs, right in the middle of the country, there they are, Jim, and I think there is a tremendous rivalry here. They play a lot in preseason games. The players know each other. They run into each other in airports, all those things. I just think it makes for a better rivalry because of all those factors.
What's going to be the difference in this game today?
Well, I think when you look at both of them, it's about the defense. They've built their teams around the defensive side. And then, of course, when you talk about having success on the defense, what's that mean? Hit the other team's quarterback more than they hit yours. So it's going to be fun to watch.
Smith will take it right from the center. First and 10, Jamal Charles carries the football.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Jamal Charles is in the backfield. Smith's got it in the gun. Looking to the right side and throwing. Rocks him with that hit, and the ball's going to fall incomplete.
When it's third long on the offensive side, you have very few choices on how to pick up a first down. Call one of them and see if you get lucky and see if it works.
The Rams and the Chiefs, and there's, of course, that close proximity between these two franchises, which always brings a lot of bad blood to the occasion.
Yeah, Jim, when you talk about two teams that are so close, St. Louis and Kansas City, it's going to get some emotions flying, there's no doubt. And these two teams, they face each other, it's always physical.
And we're even talking in the preseason when the Rams and the Chiefs meet. I mean, it definitely takes on a feeling of something bigger than a preseason game.
Oh, I think you're right. I think it's something special. When I used to play for the Giants, our preseason game against the New York Jets was one of the toughest games we played all year long.
So it's the I-70 series, and they play for the Governor's Cup. It sounds like something you play for at the college level, but there's certainly a lot at stake when you talk about these two teams being on the field at the same time.
Well, anytime you talk about putting a trophy up there for football teams, it's going to bring something out there because we all love trophies, want to put it on the mantle, and that just brings more emotion to this game, makes the rivalry a little tougher, and I think it makes it exciting for the fans.
They deck them in the backfield.
So many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
That's second down coming up. Bradford's play action. Under pressure and incomplete.
Well, the defense has got to be happy about this situation. Anytime early in the game you get an offense in third and long, you are looking to make a play and get things rolling on your side.
After the incomplete pass, it's third down. Sam Bradford going, and he's intercepted. He's brought to a halt. And that pick could be an early momentum swing.
Man, when you're a quarterback and you throw an interception early, sometimes that's hard to overcome. You got to talk to yourself and just try to stay aggressive.
It's first down as they head to the line. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. Brought down at the 41-yard line.
Well, when you're going to run the football, that's your objective. You cannot get frustrated by short runs. You know that it's going to build itself as the game goes along, so keep trying.
Fasano's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. Brings it in. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
Jim, this time it's a halfback screen. Nice job by the quarterback. The halfback, good job after catching it, picked up some good yards.
This play set up by the long gainer.
Gets it out to the 22.
Yeah.
The Rams defense now is going to go nickel. Second down and six. Tosses it to the running back.
The NFL is about situations. A good job by the runner knowing where the first down was, gets it there, and he moves those chains.
First down here after the run. Staying on the ground.
Picks up about eight.
Well, if you're a good running back, when there's not a lot there, you find a way to make some extra yards. Here in the red zone, it's even more important.
That leads us to second down.
Shearman's going to take the handoff now.
Well, that last play almost got them in here. And when you look at this, what do they do? Well, you just want to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios. You could do a play-action fake, probably get somebody wide open, or have a running back just jump over the top for the touchdown.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Charles is going to get it again here. There's a signal from the far side. The hands are up. It is a touchdown. The Chiefs with an extra point try on the way. Driving extra point is good. The Rams are ready to return the kick. Tackles made right around the 25-yard line. They face first down. Throws to the right, reaches out and snatches it.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
The pass is incomplete. There was no one open.
And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver, disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
Sam Bradford will be under center. Second and 10. Secures it with two hands.
Well, there's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
First and 10. Handoff.
They're going to run it right.
That's a bread and butter play by all offenses in the NFL. Get a few yards and get that first down.
Go, go, go!
First down following the long play.
And they go back to the ground. They break through. Tackle them behind the line.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Second down.
Pitches it back. Short run, and it's a touchdown.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
Rams ready to boot the football down the field. And they're all over. over him at the 18-yard line. Fasano's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield.
Catch is made.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
The Rams lined up in the nickel. Second down, three to go. They're setting up screen. Able to take the football out to the 28-yard line.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
We're back here in this low-scoring affair. That reception gave them the first down.
Challenging the defenders to the right side.
That catch gives them a first down.
Well, it was a nice throw by the quarterback that time to get just enough yards to pick up the first down.
The Chiefs in the pistol.
First and 10.
And they'll run the football with Charles. A tackle behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Lined up in the pistol formation. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
When you play man-to-man against this receiver, you're going to have a tough time. Quarterback's a good thrower. Really hard for a defense to back to stay with him.
Alex Smith's going to take it from the shotgun.
When you play man-to-man coverage, it takes a good throw and catch. That time, neither was there. Another incomplete pass.
Charles is lined up as the single back. Second and 10. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, this defense all over that play. They tackled the runner for a loss. Now we're going to have third long. Advantage goes to the defense.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Alex Smith from the gun. He brings it in here on his way. Touchdown!
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting him ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
The Chiefs lined up now for the point after.
An extra point is good.
Ryan Succop, ready for the kickoff. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. Down here as they go ground here,
searching for space to the right.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Coming up, second down. The quarterback will hand it off, and that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage. Offense lines up here. Eyeing that left side. That ball is picked off. The ball is out. Recovery by the offense.
You got to protect the football on the offensive side. When you don't protect it the way these defensive players can run, you're going to get in trouble, and that time it results in a fumble.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Scanning the field.
Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Well, Jim, I know his family's watching, so we'll give all the information we can as soon as we get it, but it looks like it could be a major injury, and I hope the best.
Second down now. Stands in the pocket.
They bring him down one more time.
Well, they better change the way they're blocking my man on defense, because he is getting it done. That is two times in a row he gets a sack on the QB.
Bradford's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Makes the grab. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football.
Austin's in the slot. This is a screen play all the way. What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
Terrible game management that time by the coach. It's three downs, it's fourth down. What should you do? Well, I think you should punt it. He goes for it and puts his defense in a tough position.
Alex Smith will take it right from the center. First and 10. The quarterback flips it to the running back.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Nickel formation for the defense here. Smith's going to take it from the gun. An incompletion right there, but it really should have been an interception. Shotgun look here for Alex Smith.
Third and long.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. And he'll step out of bounds.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long. They can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stop the offense that time.
Smith will take it right from the center. Three-step drop. They pick up the first down with that reception.
I like this play call this time. They go for it on fourth and short, and they call the right play, and they pick up the first down.
Two-minute warning. Fasano's playing out of position in the backfield here. Pass is made, and it's incomplete. The hit jars the ball out. Alex Smith will take it right from the center. On second and 10, tossing it to the running back. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, these plays do look ugly when they don't work. It's second down, and you run the running play hoping to pick up a few yards to make third down easier. But when you lose yards like this, third long, tough to do.
Third down now. Smith's turning to look downfield now after selling the play fake.
I don't know what the quarterback was looking at. He had to know the defense was blitzing that time. Doesn't make a quick enough decision, and the defense gets there and gets the sack.
The punter awaits the snap. Stop the play right there. Sam Bradford will be under center.
Down the field. But they can't connect.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Intercepted.
They pounce on him there.
When you get an opportunity like this, you want to take advantage of it. The defense did. The opportunity was there. They get a chance to intercept the football. They do. Now, can their offense take advantage of this situation?
They come to the line, and it's first down. Takes it from the strong eye. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second down here. Alex Smith's going to take it from the shotgun. Looking for an open receiver on the right. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
When you see defenses playing man-to-man coverage, what they are saying, we are going to force the quarterback to make an accurate throw. Well, that time, that was accurate. That's why they got the completion.
Jamal Charles is in the backfield.
First and 10. Ball is caught,
and that's enough for a first down.
Jim, they got momentum on their side right now. They are making everything work. That was a nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here.
They got a first down now after that catch. Alex Smith from the gun. Fasano, touchdown, Chiefs.
Well, in the NFL, no lead is ever safe. So when you got the lead, you push it on in there, score another touchdown, and keep putting the pressure on your opponent.
Makes the PAT. Chiefs getting set for kickoff. It out to about the 27 before he's taken down.
Go, 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 go! Black 58 rail! Black 58 rail!
First down coming up. Bradford standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
At it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete.
Does it take talent to do something like this? You got a time to pass. Where the football is going, where the receiver is going to catch it and do the perfect timing, hit that receiver, and that football comes flying out. Nice job that time, incomplete pass.
Sam Bradford will be under center. Second down and 10. Sam Bradford going down the field, and he's brought to the ground.
The Rams decide to take a timeout here, leaving them with only one. The football sits at the 34. Here's the first snap after the big play. Heaving it down the field, and it's incomplete. So that's going to do it for the first half. Chiefs are up in this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Chiefs lead by 14. Let's quickly go to Danielle Bellini. She has an update.
Guys, I got a chance to quickly speak with Sam Bradford during halftime. Right now, his guys are trailing, but he told me he wasn't concerned at this point. He said, we haven't played our best football, but that's okay because we can still finish strong and get this win. That's it from down here, guys. We'll just have to see how things play out. Back up to you.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field. First down, offense readying for the snap. He's going deep, but it's incomplete. They went for the deep throw, but the defensive back was there.
Yeah, good job that time. I got to give the defensive back a lot of credit. He was not caught sleeping out there. He was alert, read the right keys, and he was right with the receiver to knock down that deep throw.
Second down and 10, slashing to the right side. And he is brought down at the 45-yard line.
I like this. Show some patience. Don't try to get it all one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
First and 10. Right on the money.
The old-fashioned way of picking up big yardage is running the fly route on the outside. Show the speed of the receiver and the strength of the quarterback's arm. What a nice completion.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
The fade route, it's a big part of every offense now in the NFL. We see it here. Look at the receiver. Pins the defender inside. Beautiful throw to the outside. Fade for a touchdown.
The tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. Alex Smith will take it right from the center. First down and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. And he was wide open. Touchdown.
What a terrible job by the defense. That time, nobody even covers the receiver. He is wide open down the field. And, hey, nice job by the quarterback going through his progression. He finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass.
The point after is good. The Rams are ready to return the kick. He thinks twice about returning this one and signals fair catch. Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
You can't play zone coverage against this quarterback. He knows it's zone, and he's going to find the open throwing lane, and he gets it done.
The defense comes out in the nickel, looks to his left. Ball's going to be incomplete. The hit knocked the ball out.
You might as well catch it because you're going to take the big hit no matter what. That time, the receiver lets the ball go because he was worried about the defender making the hit.
Third and short following the incompletion. The give The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
Very few teams in the league can do this and run the football for first downs. Anytime it's in a situation, third and two, third and three, they don't even think about run because they're not tough enough to get it done. They have to throw it. Nice job by this offense.
And he's almost intercepted.
This drives coaches crazy. They get a wide receiver open down the field on a post route, and what happens? The quarterback just overthrows it.
The quarterback's coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
The running back goes in motion.
Bradford's back in shotgun formation.
Hauls it in deep down the middle.
It's just not done enough, I think, in the league anymore. Everybody's so careful. But look what can happen. You can have the perfect throw, the perfect catch, and a big play.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
That short pass play picked up six. It's now second down and four. Throws to the right. Bradford has a completion with Jared Cook.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
After the long game, let's see what they do here. Setting up a little screen. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second down coming up. They'll go ground.
Wide to the left.
Touchdown and drawing close.
When you're behind in the football game, drive down and score. They did that. Now the next time when they get back out there, they got to do it again. Show some patience and drive it down the field.
The Chiefs are anxious to return the kickoff. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. Kelsey's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. First and 10. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
After being stuffed at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down to 10. That catch will extend the drive.
Good job by the offense picking up a first down there. They've been terrific all day long. They're winning the football game, and they are tiring this defense out.
Down here after the completion. Jamal Charles. And he's tackled down at the 36-yard line. Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has the injury update.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a Rams team official. It appears this is just a minor injury, so he'll be back on the field here in short order.
Jamal Charles is in the backfield. Second down, 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
Well, when you want to spy the quarterback, that's great. You might stop him from running, But look at the open people down the field. Good throw and catch by the quarterback.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Him will give it to Jamal Charles.
Good for three.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
It's now second down and seven after the three-yard rush. Minutes to go, and we'll return after this message and a word from your local station.
The Chiefs have the football as the fourth quarter gets started.
An extra tight end on the field for this one.
The final quarter underway now with this snap.
He's brought down at the 30-yard line.
Well, when you give up a running play that's long, you got to say this to the defense. You did not hustle enough. If you are hustling, when that running back makes that secondary move, you got to be there to make the tackle. Swarm the football. That's how you stop long runs.
Play number six coming up on this drive. First and 10. Quarterback tosses it to the outside.
Down to the 15.
Anytime he picked up a couple first downs, here's what happens. The defense starts to doubt what they're doing, but maybe more importantly, it gets those big boys over there tired.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. He gets it again on this drive.
Gains nine.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
And now they'll try over again on second down.
Sherman's going to secure the handoff.
They keep fighting for every inch, every yard, as they move closer and closer to the end zone.
Well, this offense, they fit perfectly with the head coach. He's a tough guy. He's a grinder. And this offense, what a job here right now. They are grinding this football, like you said, right down the field.
Down here after the run. Back to the ground. They tackle him for a loss.
So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Long drive continues. Second and goal from the six.
Ball is snapped. He's in the end zone. Touchdown.
Keep being aggressive on the offensive side. That's what they did that time. That's why they scored. They kept going after it.
The Chiefs now will tack on the extra point.
Oh, he actually misses the point after.
He
Ryan Succop, ready for the kickoff.
Fumble. A huge turn of events. The ball's going back the other way.
One of the reasons why you put all those fast guys on your kicking team, so when that football comes loose like it did then, your guys can react and recover the fumble.
Before there's another snap, the officials want to go back and take a look at that last one.
I think what we need to do here, let's stop it when the knee hits the ground. And once we stop it, let's look at the football. Does he have possession of it completely at that time? If he does, then it's going to be down. The runner will be down before the fumble occurs.
With two hands, he has it.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion.
Bradford's got it in the gun. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. 25.
That time, the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time, in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Bavaro, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
The quarterback's coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. We reach the two-minute warning. It's now second down. Out of the shotgun formation. Makes the reception.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they can punch this in for the touchdown.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Going to lose yards here.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
After being stuffed at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10.
When you get down in the red zone, the offensive coordinator's got to call a play that deceives the defense. Let's see if he can do it. His team is down. He needs a big play here.
Now looking at third down. He had it, but the hit jars the ball loose.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Nickel formation here for the defense. He'll fire it out to the left.
Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
Situations like this sometimes can cost you the game. You're down in the second half. Why would you go for it on fourth down in this situation? You don't get it, that decision might cost you this football game.
First down here. Flip to the outside.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
That'll be second and four after the running play. Here's the quick toss to the running back. Pushes aside one tackler.
Nothing like seeing a complete offense. That's what we're watching here today. Yes, we know they can throw it. But what they're showing us here, they can grind out some first downs running the football, too.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Here's the quick toss. Big gainer there by Jamal Charles. The Rams are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here.
Charles is lined up directly behind the quarterback here.
First and 10, toss to the outside.
Hard sometimes as an offensive coordinator to call plays to catch the defense off guard when you're winning and it's late in the game. So they played it very predictable there. The defense was ready, nowhere to go.
This would be second down. Wasting no time. Here's the toss to the outside.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Double tight end formation.
Third and five. Trying to get it outside before the defense is set. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Nice job that time by the ball carrier, getting it just past the first down mark. Big first down. Keep the chains moving.
First and 10.
Deep down the field to Bowe. And they can't connect.
That was an incomplete pass that time against cover two, the two deep safeties. And you really want to throw the football down the middle or deep down the sidelines. That time the quarterback didn't do that, and that's why it was incomplete.
Get ready. Setting up in the pistol on this play.
Perfectly thrown. Touchdown at the end. That may have been the clincher right there.
Yeah, what a game all day long. So exciting to end it like this late in the game. Man, you enjoy victories like this.
Lining up now for the two. So, put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. He stacked up at that point. Now on first down. The throw to the left, right where it had to be.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Sam Bradford. The pass is picked off by Barry. Fights through that hit. He's brought down. That's going to do it here in this one. Most times, Phil, a rivalry game comes down to the